Hi guys, I'm Kanika from CanaCare. Hashtag let's do some caring. So today I've got this DIY tutorial where I'm gonna turn a waste plastic bottle into these miniature house plants. So I'm gonna show you three different ways to go about it. And you can also go more artistic way and give them a color for a more natural look. So come, let's find out how to upcycle plastic into these amazing decoratives for your house. So if you like my videos, please show a thumbs up button and share my videos and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Firstly, we need an empty Sprite bottle. And we will remove the sticker on it. Chop off the topmost section near cap with the cutter. Do not throw away the cap, it will be used later. Again, cut the cone-shaped section from the bottle. Keep away the rest and let's start the real fun. Smoothen out the rough edges with the scissors. Cut open the cone flat. Draw rough outlines of wavy leaves on it. And then cut it. So this is what you are left with. Using a flame of candle, just try to mold the edges in your desired shape. You can mold as much as you want. Now we will use the cap and attach the leafy structure on it. Create a base with the jute rope in the cap. And fix the leafy structure over it. Finish the cap with the jute rope again and cover it completely. We are still left with some gaps, so we can use the cutouts which were left, mold them, and fill in the gaps with the glue gun. And here it is, the miniature fox bird's nest fern is ready. For the second option, cut another section from bottle. Flatten it up, draw four bigger leaves on it and cut them. Now to replicate the real leaf, make some cuts like I am doing. Repeat the process of molding with the flame. Fix these on another cap and finish with jute rope. Our fox philodendron plant is done. Lastly, with the leftover bottle, cut these shapes using stencils, which you can draw first. Once cut, you can again mold them. Layer them on top of each other. And the structure is ready. Finish it on the cap with the jute rope and our miniature succulent is ready. You can place them in a glass jar for a beautiful terrarium Also color them with acrylic paints for a more realistic look like these ones. Follow this easy DIY tutorial and create your own versions of terrariums at home. Thank you for watching my video. If you find this idea of upcycling plastic into cute miniature houseplants, then do tap on the thumbs up button, share my video and subscribe to my channel @CanICare. Thank you.